No sound in that way.
Sound. me, you better stop. You're ruining my video.
I
don't.
You can turn around and I'll take a picture of you in front of that.
There's paint around me, isn't there?
Keep turning out of it.
Hmm?
Really?
Hmm?
Yeah. Okay. Hold your hand up. And your head up. Keep still. Okay.
I made brown. That's it. That's it. What does it look
how
like?
How long do you think you did it for?
I don't know. Like, 40 minutes?
40 minutes?
Yeah. How long was that?
It was an hour and 25 minutes.
Was it?
You did a really good job.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see. I've got some on the wall there.
Well, you always need to get some on the wall. What's right?
Very interesting. It's a scary face, one of these bits here.
You did a tree. You chose the green and you did like a cactus tree, like in the middle. I've got pictures of it, like all the other colours as well. I'm
surprised where all the oranges and like these colours have stayed, like they're surrounded by like the thingy, aren't they?
Yeah, you did it really interestingly, a lot different from what I would do.
So what colours did I mix? Because I wanted to mix at certain times.
You were mixing red, orange and yellow together.
Red, orange and yellow?
Yeah.
Is that why you can't see yellow anywhere? Oh, I missed all that there.
Well, it was what's white underneath it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you did a really good job.
I can't see now, my eyes are fucked. Little hands?
Poo hands.
Yeah, I've got poo at the end. It's listening to too much poo everywhere. I generally can't see. My eyes are fucked. That bit looks good with the yellow, orange, and red. That's the first part of town I've seen the yellow.
Sorry. It's hard because obviously there wasn't a lot of time to let the paint dry in between because I could tell you didn't shift out. But yeah, I think it came out really well. It could have just been.
What colour did I put up there with red then?
On that last bit, on one side you had red and yellow, and the other one you had orange and yellow.
Orange and yellow. I like this bit.
Yeah, that's good. It's all very good. You did a good job looking for parts of the paper that you hadn't already. I try and do that, but you did a really good job of it.
So what about the right?